Rather
no,
agree.
20 past 1.
What? Now?
Yeah.
No, about 10 to 2 in it, Kenny.
Hi yeah? guys, welcome back to part 2 of 8 ball pool.
8 ball, Carol. I don't have. Now I don't use them buses. I don't have timetables for them. And Kenny goes on them regular, and he never gets
anything to get
a timetable.
Sorry.
I've got
some
at home, that's the only one.
Yeah, but some
of
the hours is different
week,
isn't it?
Tell me
right,
one.
Let's play.
Tell me one, did they take to
two? One is missed.
That's it. So we go about 1:30, isn't
it? Maybe about 25 to some
then
of like that.
Then what one before that be 11:30 then, if it's every 2 hours?
Yeah, there's only about 3 buses a day for Sunday.
Good shot.
I mean, not this week. Next week after, I've got to try and get to Bleeding Hospital for 9 o'clock in the morning.
You know
what,
this
has been videoed
now.
Well, there's one at 8:30, it's bleeding one way walk down to hospital.
Yeah.
It is,
sure,
from
Tesco's. It
really
is.
Even that one might not get me there for 9 o'clock, big time I've walked down.
Which one's going around the hospital then?
Double.
It's not till tea time. Tell me what,
double
that's
pot.
3 o'clock out of...
Yeah, the usual...
3 o'clock out of... goes out, them from this area.
Yeah. Don't East Yorkshire buses go around hospital?
Eh?
None of East Yorkshire buses go around, Donny buses go around hospital?
No, oops. No, no one of them.
I don't think so.
So guys just potted one of their balls.
Only when they used to run on a night. When they used to run on a night, it used to be 7:30 that used to go around. That's all. But they don't run on a night now. No, that's my first bus, 8:20. So I'll have to, when I go, I'll have to carry that nebulizer with me and take it into hospital.
So we're going to try to come off of this ball to pop that ball.
Because that's where that one belongs.
Oh, miss.
Fail!
That, that black ball nearly went in.
Everything else has gone. Come and picked all them up the same day. Oxygen and everything all went the same day.
Were the same fella unfitted it?
No. Two different companies, but they both came the same day. In the comfort bed and everything, wanted to take dogs with him and all.
So guys, as I said, this is part 2 of pool. I'm not sure my face in this one.
The fella that come from council to check what they've done, I'm telling him about the bloody cooker. Inspector it was. Telling him about
and
the
I've just
and
won.
Said, why didn't you say something when I were off?
He put
it
the black ball.
I said, well, I never thought.
Yeah.
I said, all you were doing was telling me you were coming. I'm a gas fitter, I could have done it for you.
Yeah.
Can you get back in touch with him?
I said, well,
thank you for watching and don't forget to like, subscribe, and comment. Bye.